It's me again. I'm getting ready to leave to go home. It'll be a long, long time out because I have to go through the border and it looks like rain. And I'll be probably in traffic, but I get to go home and that is the good thing. I have to lay on my back for another week with my leg up, which is, you know, hard for me. Or the infection will come back. So that is the story, and this is what my knee looks like now. As you can see, the yellowing was all where it was swollen, three times the size. So compared to that leg, you can see a big difference in what the chamber can do. This leg looked like it was dying. And compared to my other leg, it still looks really bad, but nothing like it looked. So anyway, wow, that's a nasty, nasty scar. But the one on my face is even better than yesterday. And the chin has really gotten better. So thank you, and I will update you when I get home. Take care. And Grandma, if you get to see this, I love you. Hi, Daddy, too. Bye.